Payton Prichard touched the court 8 times since March, and in every instance, it was either due to injuries or garbage time minutes. But for some unknown reason, Joe Mazzulla put him in during Game 1. They probably have the best core of guards in the NBA, and certainly of the teams remaining in the playoffs. So how he got on the court late in the game is beyond me.